Great moments are born.
Bobitar on the draw. And he wins it back to Foley.
Watch this. Okay, this is how quick it is. Bang. I mean, it can't be any more perfect than that. I mean, it just, everything goes right. Here it is. It's in.
Johnson parked in front. Drouet trying to step around Nieto. And Nieto got it away. Drouet gets it back. Cuts in. Scores! Jonathan Drouet got the job done. And the Lightning win it overtime.
So many different moves. He seems to move different directions at the same time. That looked like a terrible turnover, but he stayed right with it.
Brody going to the goal. Lindholm to the middle of the shot block. Kachuk scores! Matthew Kachuk! What a goal! Less than a second left in overtime. Kachuk with a beauty. And the Flames complete the comeback and win 6-5 in Nashville.
Seriously, I don't know what to make of what we've just witnessed here, Rick.
Bobitar on the draw. And he wins it back to Foley. Scores!
No way!
Oh my!
No way!
With no time remaining.
Watch this. Okay, this is how quick it is. Bang. I mean, it can't be any more perfect than that. I mean, it just, everything goes right. Here it is. It's in.
Johnson parked in front. Drouet trying to step around Nieto. And Nieto got it away. Drouet gets it back. Cuts in. Scores! Jonathan Drouet got the job done. And the Lightning win it overtime.
So many different moves. He seems to move different directions at the same time. That looked like a terrible turnover, but he stayed right with it.
Brody going to the goal. Lindholm to the middle of the shot block. Kachuk scores! Matthew Kachuk! What a goal! Less than a second left in overtime. Kachuk with a beauty. And the Flames complete the comeback and win 6-5 in Nashville.
Seriously, I don't know what to make of what we've just witnessed here, Rick.
And did he go between his legs on that
goal?
Yes,
he did. Absolutely, he did.
Under a minute to go on the power play. Quinn Hughes. JT Miller shoots and scores!
You can see Elias Pettersson pointing to JT Miller, and that's where the puck goes and explodes the water bottle. That's always a good sign. The slap shot over Carter Hutton's shoulder, and there.
Lightning's got it away. Here comes Spezza. Spezza one on three, not great odds. We'll see what he can do. Inside out, back in.
Coming down the right side, good clear by the Senators this time. The forwards waited, and look at that undress, and then up and over the right shoulder.
Brought in over the line with O'Reilly. O'Reilly drags and shoots, and he scores!
With a great feed up, he's going to try to cut to the middle. As he cuts to the middle, his feet are taken out from underneath him as he's falling backwards. He shoots and he catches Jonas Enroth. Short side.
Crisscrossing with Brassard. Crosby being watched by Strome. Crosby. Button hook in the corner. Still has it. Great move. Here is Crosby. Backhand. He scores. What a goal by the captain. He finishes it off here in overtime.
Yeah, those guys were out there for a while. Sidney Crosby came off the bench. He was fresh. He held on to the puck. He was patient. And when it was time to challenge an attack, he picked the perfect time to do it. A little spin through the legs, walked in, gets Cam Talbot down and puts it upstairs.
Up ahead, he catches. Forced by Mete. To the backhand! Oh! He scores! A beauty! Tyler Seguin, a highlight reel game-winning goal.
A peak from John Klingberg. He knows that Seguin is taking off, and then Tyler Seguin with a lobotomy of both the defender, Mete, and Carey Price. He froze Price.
Halfway through overtime.
Yeah, they even had a set play on that faceoff win, but Krug didn't get much on it on the indirect pass to Marshall.
Krug takes the ice, goes right down the slot, and scores!
Particularly on the offensive side of the game. Picks this puck up deep in his own zone. The Bruins spread it. They spread it wide through the center ice. Three on three. That means there's a lot of ice.
Duchesne to Hoffman. Here's Hoffman. Two on one. Goes around. He wins. That took 7 seconds.
Really sparked the period, and Duchesne is really who's the guy that's made it happen. Hoffman just pulls it on the back end. I'm not sure why Burns is going down, but he does. And the good players will make this happen to you every time if you go down. They'll make it hurt.
Three on one. Leon Draisaitl. Cutter McDavid. Draisaitl.
And what a great give-and-go play here. One pass, two pass into the back of the net. It comes out so fast, it goes off the pad into the corner. These two guys are so dangerous in overtime.
Here comes Dumba. Matt Dumba off the bench. In front. Scores! Matt Dumba has won it for the Wild.
Chris, what an overtime for both teams. Zuccarello with the patience, the live legs of Dumba off the bench. He replaced Suter. Up and over and off the bar and in.
First in 34 games, the first home goal of the year for Matt Dumba. And maybe the biggest goal.
Tavares tried to stick handle away around Couturier, couldn't do it. Lost an engine, he got pushed from behind, got back to his feet, still with control of the puck as they try to hold on to him. Tavares pulls it with one hand back, sets up Bailey, save, score! Bailey starts it, and then watch John Tavares go to work.
This is just crazy. Look at knocked down, gets back up, protects the puck, despite off Couturier. Look at the work Couturier's doing. He finally pins him, but Tavares stays with it, spots Bailey all the while. Just a scary situation.
Final second down, overtime. Kapanen with Matthews. Gardner jumping in. Austin Matthews in, shoots, scores! Austin Matthews, overtime winner!
They don't want to attack against the D-man. They want to look for the forward. Matthews finds the puck in the middle of the ice, and he goes right at Sobotka. Sobotka's going to be the forward backing up here.
And now point on the interception. Tried to clear. Ben on the steal. Jamie Benn scores!
And how do you spell relief earlier in the third period? It's B-E-N-N. Jamie Benn bats that puck out of the air. Comes in all alone. Knows that he's got Tyler Seguin to his left, but rather than to distribute to the one-time potential of Seguin.
And now it's Barzal with Nelson. Nelson left side, stepping, dragging to the backhand, scores!
Barzal with the good speed gives it over to Brock, drives through. What a nice pull on that part. Murray just got completely out of position. I think he thought he was going to shoot it right away, Brendan. And as he pulled it to the inside, there's a nice little pull. Look at Murray. Murray just completely out of position.
Ovechkin, full blast the other way. Fires! Score!
Here comes the Capitals captain. What a head of steam did he have. They were dead tired. McDonough can't defend. And neither can Lundqvist. 499 for the grade 8. The winner here in New York.
Back to Zuccarello. Cut off by Mata. Throws it out front. Dumba scores!
Looks like he's going to his backhand. There's no question about that one. They're not going to look at that one very long. What a big goal late in this game to keep the streak alive for the Minnesota Wild. An unbelievable play on the wall by Matt Zuccarello to find Matt Dumba.
Now here's Provorov. The start out for Philadelphia. Provorov crosses through center, gets in over the line, tries to drag the puck and does. Goes to the net, scores! Ivan Provorov, the overtime winner.
Who are you going to attack? Do you want to attack Petrie or do you want to attack the forward? And he does. Through the legs, around Domi, walks right in, and thank you very much. Smart play by Provorov. Back through the legs, off the skate. Domi doesn't pick it up.
Pins head Carter on a breakaway. He can win the game. Carter shoots. He scores! Kings win!
with 17.4 seconds to go.
That's just super read, super play, super mobility. And I'm not even giving credit here to Jeff Carter. Look at Jeff Carter. He just holds on. Carter will outweigh the goaltender. He's got speed here, but watch this. Turns it around, hold, hold, top.
Crosby's on the ice, though. So's Gino.
Yep, Malkin driving to the net. Malkin to the goal. Crosby scores!
Malkin stays onside. Dangles around Trouba. Keeps it alive. And Sidney Crosby, he wasn't a spectator. He beats his man Scheifele to the net. Lifts the stick. Strong on his stick.
Up the middle, Sabanajan. He goes to the net. He scores! He scores! The Rangers win! Mika Zibanejad with five goals! Do you believe it? Mika Zibanejad with five goals leads the Rangers to a 6-5 overtime win.
Riley going right up the middle for Kadri. He is checked by McDavid, fights him off. Here's Kadri, scores!
Wow!
Goes out in the neutral zone, supports. I guess the little hold like that, but that's a good goal by Nassim Kadri. He had a whale of a game. I think he's looking at that hold right there, but he was in Connor McDavid's kitchen all night.
What an effort! A breakaway for O'Reilly in overtime. Can he be the hero? Yes!
Here's Miller, wide on Tatar. JT Miller, drag move, backhander scores! What a move by JT Miller!
Goal.
Another overtime winner for him.
Thomas Tatar, not a defenseman. Miller goes around him. Little drag move on Suzuki. And then Jake Allen didn't poke check. Miller cut all the way across, put it away.
Nick siphoned it up top. Ovechkin working against Brad Nielsen. It's a two-on-one with Backstrom. Ovechkin to the backhand. He scores! A dazzling overtime winner for the Great Eight.
Here he is around Franz Nielsen, who he beat at the blue line. And there's that pretty goal right to the backhand top shelf. The fans still on their feet here in Washington.
Ovechkin owns the franchise record.
O'Reilly.